Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
Makambapo nkani ya mafuta, fuel. Kuti ilukwera kabiri kabiri mwina mzuru wanse ya mafuta ya lukwera utantauza kuti vintu vilupita vidura vikwera mtengo pali pano ngati wa Citizens First ni zota nizimene muzaika malo pofuna kuti mwina umoyo wa vantu mkaripa kwenye
nizilami uzani cha number one. First of all, tiri munu mchani munu nambela generator hili ya so mwipa load shedding. Why Zambia chitukuko chingaoneke bwanje batembo my light yaenda yaenda 16 hours zakabwera malo kuseni 05 na futi yaenda pa 12 hours elonga tini muno mukatete mulibe na schedule muno mukatete my light yaenda pamene yafunira. Why pamisani soko mukatete chifukwa womika mbilani koni mulibe so wazesko lwenye zimameno wafuna kuchita wanaka mbapa first ati ino load shedding izambo chita tabi ni 4 hours futu wa chita increase at 8 hours 8 hours wa chita increase at 12 hours 12 hours wa chita increase at 16 hours 16 hours manje ilipa 18 hours load shedding meaning kuno katete malight nga tumankana malight for 4 hours 5 hours tamangirani kuchechi mwina mwai manje chitu kuko chizawane kabwanji nga tumampasani load shedding ya so Zambia isha produce malight bazesko sima kamba installed capacity ya bazesko kusita generate malight ni 3,777. That's what Zambia produces. 3,777 megawatts per day. Bazesko wanakamba ti load shedding ya bwera chifukwa kuli problem ukariba. Zesko produces 3,777 but consumption yatu muziko yatu ya Zambia mwonsi pa mwonsi ni 2,400 megawatts meaning itina surplus ya 1,300 kukariba kwa pene wakamba ukariba kwa pene wakamba watiai ndi kulivuto Kariba Dam only produces 1,050 megawatts 1,050 megawatts manje wakamba ti chifuwa chama water levels aenda pansi maningi bata chabi produce 300 megawatts so waina deficit ya 750 megawatts manje 750 megawatts ulungati mwanjo sakuli 3777 it means muzankana na 3000 megawatts ona nyumzani wa tembo at Zambia every day operation yatu it only consumes 2,400 megawatts of power malight chamenti libile malight si problem ya ukariba tilipe malight chifukwa boma igulisa malight boma yatu igulisa malight ku Namibia igulisa malight ku Malawi igulisa malight through the SADC power pool arrangement South Africa malight Tanzania we are selling malight kuna media we are selling 90 megawatts every month we are selling malight kuma countries yenangu tuwapa za malight elo ise muno tiribwe malight nima sobe yele nima sobe yele so manje kuno wamine wali na mababa shops muno mkatete wasasema za kwanji wamine wali na masaluni muno mkatete wamine wali na mabucharizi muno mkatete wamine wali na welding muno mkatete wamine wali na ma radio stations munga radio mpangwe
vigayo
wasasema
za usiku bando
wamine wali na machechezi wali na machechezi mayo kama yuzinga ma microphone machani nishakunga wa yuzinga genset kantu wavutika isa tira wa uza wa government ii mwavandu stani koni riko olekani kuchita export malaiti at least for the next 6 months stani observe mamene tanka lira as a country lekani kuguza malaiti for 6 months manakana wana niya nkainati manje wazambi la buwanji waje wako na media ngati malaiti tabala nda malaiti amenti wapas wazambi la buwanji wako na media tika mba imwe na ine lelo ku South Africa load shedding for 2 months si oneka na oneka kulibe why chifuka wate nga malaiti kuchoka kuno uzambi manje isa tika uno malaiti yama enda even 20 hours kulibe malaiti yama kabe for 4 hours mmanyumba mwina ngunezo kamba na wachama ni wanga avalevi nizo nyungu zati ya buwe ya tepe kapela 30 minutes malight ya buwe ya mfuti kwa minazi voenda it's because leadership tiribe muno mziko mwenze muno ngati mwenze leadership muno ngati mwenze vantu munga vena harikalaba ndewezi mwusogole sini nga vome ilati malaiti wazambi la buwanji wako Namibia wazambi la buwanji wako Tanzania banani sanga kutini nkale president nwa Zambia but wa president vato walipe navo hivu veve chukuluchabi kuja wabatasha ya ni mamuna kipasa malaiti nishambe na mushe don't worry 4 hours nishambe mushe muzu onela vonse hivu that's why tika amba he said when we come in government kufunika kuchita na expand hydropower production wamele nenze minister wa tembo nenze minister wa foreign affairs nenze naenda ku Russia to sign ija nuclear energy plant along Great Eastern Road wamele irodi atwe kuli chani
uranium
kuli yes uranium plant wamele nenze uchita kuja it's because nenze uchita diversify electricity production or power production even in London or in America, they are using hydropower. They are using uranium. So, now in Zambia, we should navigate towards that. My agreements to sign, just following through, in our country, UPND. But we have to go to Mpando. We have to go to Mpando, we have to go to TI, we have to go to Mpando. By UPND wakangiwa nikamba kwa mpa radio station by UPND wavutisa bantu by UPND kulibe sekta mene munga kambi atapapepe by sako kulibe onani miseo muno mkatete look at your roads here naona hapa mucha boza mena peza hapa katete chanida that's really zero di muno marodzi amene yafunika mkatete si chabe amene yaenda kuchanida you have so many roads chifuka ma farmers wali all over the place muno mkatete but nise ovalibe bantu waina manta nati wakambako tapuna za wamanga ise zambo wakambira bantu wakatete ini azari kalaro zambo wakambira bantu wakatete wafunika wazive ngati wa Ruben chitandika kamanga wenze na manta ngati wa Grey Zulu wenze na manta sebe na independence sebe sinatene 1964 wajarwantu manta wenze libe that's why natene na independence 1964 wakambila kwa ntukulibe ngati wakamba kwa ngati wakamba liyai osakamba ivokamba kamba ivo ukambire kunja kunja kuti ndikambira mamene muno mu radio station mamene muno mu studio sati vamvee chikuwa mamene tikamba ni chilungamo pero muzamvela ngati mwasegula ma radio ma lines yanu aya mene ngozatuma tiyai tikazitasha chikuwa UPND vasebenza tikazitasha load shedding 20 hours titashe tikazitasha vantu vatenga fertilizer mmameda titashe tikazitasha vantu valibe miseo muno mkatete titashe shua shua titashe muno mkatete vanda vatu nchito valibe titashe muno mkatete ngati kuli district na mene sina onepo mene sina onepo development sina onepo chitubuko na mene inokatete elo inokatete is a very blessed district shua katete it's bordering it's bordering by Mozambique. Chifuka Katete is bordering Mozambique. Semyo mnao nati even Katete has got access na kumalawi mpafupi na Malawi. So imwe pano ngati kuli district na mene finga ungana ma industries ya mbili manini na mene muno mkatete chifuka muno ngati mupa anga salad waku Malawi wazabu na wabule kuno ngati mupa anga ma koto numalima kuno kusemplowensi but ma blankets mpanga ma blankets ngati mwalima cotton ambano panga ma blankets ndio mwele chifindi lomkadi ya ngati mwalima sunflower ambano panga cooking oil ngati mwalima nshava ambano panga peanut butter but vonse hivyo sifichi tiga chifukwa usogole likuno usogole ni muboma ulibe
chabino ye mwina mkulankula kwano muna kamba hapo za kuti pamene tinafusa za ma plans ya mene wa citizen first vali nayo muna kamba hapo za kuti sawa kamene ya bwela kutsogula ukumuza emilira kumbwaso motandi sana ndi wa uka uka ni chipani chichota
uka si chipani wa tembo na imwe uka ni alliance United Kwacha Alliance. Ma political parties yali 13 yanabwela pamozi. Chifukwa tinaona ti kuwina ma elections ngati nilineka za harika la wa citizens first kapena chinga vuteko but inga itatenga wanzatu wali mu PF babwela wati join itatenga wanzatu wali mu heritage party itatenga wanzatu wali mu
United Liberal Party
ma party ziyo siyana siyana nga itaate nga itabwela kwa mozi chitu kukwetisao nika why tinaru uza na ma elections in 2021 kwenze ma parties wenze wana ini hile ma presidents wenze wangati 16 wenze 16 alo nacho ka number 3 na mkazinta na kongamitwe tuwa tembo sila sobe ya tenze 16 pale pa ballot paper party 16 ma presidential candidates ina nacho ka number 3 so nika ambati chamane chifunika chifu wa UPND nga tu zashka split ma votes uyafu nika imirile uyafu nika imirile uyafu nika imirile palasi mzao nati amene waka ngiwa wa waza pita so kufinika kubashita stop aba baono nga papaka that's why isi kama nitabu yela pa mozi naka mbati tisanke lida umozi hali isi 13 umozi imirile as a president to face Mr. Kainde Ichilema so that the other 13 menga support wa mene uyo umozi uyo umozi nga tuwa msupporta azaka wina my elections chifukwa muno mzambia bambili wali ya nanjala muno mzambia bambili wakambachi tukuko siwana chuoni muno mzambia bambili wakambachi maboza wanati uza wa president batu ya paka wanati uza ati ine nikabwela mugula unga pali 150 ine nikabwela mzambo ugula unga pa 50 kwacha lelo kuno katete unga nizingati wa tembo wanati uza wasogolini ine nikabwela mugula fuel pa chani pelita kaze kitu kwa pelita ine nikabwela mzambo gula pa 6 kwa cha pelita kuno katete mubu la fuel zingati imu la imuatemu panati uza ti ine nikaboe la fertilizer mzambo tenga 4 bags yapa mwamba 4 bags yapa zi elo imu amene simuli mfisip mzambo gula bag ya fertilizer pali 400 kwashi tiku la zingati elo fertilizer 1000 elo mfisip mameda tahazi vila muli government fertilizer kwa zelo mameda baita mameda mwameni ya laba waka inda ichilema yolo kuno kuhisa ni province kwenzi mvula inalo kama ningi but no wapasa wa fertilizer banati uza mwameni ya laba isa tikabuwe la mankwala mpati la mzaka wona mankwala likuti lelo ngati mwenda mhospital but doctor wazamile mbenyanja ambi prescription ndani mkagule mankwala manje ndrama za chuka kuti nizo kamba chwevi ya kabuela waza vikonza na lero tikamba wana waonga chwa duwala so maenda pa Minga hospital mission hospital hapa o kwa mene pa St. Francis hapa so maenda pa St. Francis olo wana hapa PS wanga chwa duwala olo wana hapa minister wanga chwa duwala ama pitiliza fast kusa kuma private hospitals chifukwa sima na konze ma hospitals muna mkatete so isi kabwela pa mozi chifuwa ngati muli mumuzi mwenzo pusana mumuzi manje ya bwela nkala mwa minge nelani mumuzi olo muna pusana mzasi ya ma differences yanu mwipaye ija nkala mwipiliki ishe chuka mumuzi then you continue with your normal lifestyle lelo tina ma problems muno mziko ma differences yatu is ever citizens first na ma differences yawa golden party Zambia yawa slavu tasia takamba forget about these differences chifukwa muno mziko nkala amyatinge nela unga wadula muno mziko nkala amyatinge nela chima anga chambuvuta mmanyumba fetoleta siwoneka muno mziko atinga ya kunkala mfio ya dula manje ngati mwasi hirira wa UPND wakashite continue another 5 years mu government mzapu mwuga watema ya jenzi tamine hiri ilaija amene mveke la sound jambu mveka munga ni bus manje chifugwa it will be running 48 hours malati ni sana bwere onani tenda kuma elections 7% malight wati munga tuwa wina food after 2026 na food waka wina ni 2 weeks malight siya oneka awa chukwa bebe ni business yoli waka mbati business ya malight ili very sweet wala kambila kutaka kuja business ya malight ili very sweet chukwa mwili profit maningi so bebe wakonkele la profit not service delivery kwa ntua mkatete
mwina poti ntawe ili shitanga ti lutamanga na yama yetu pereke sompata kuwampela ma kamba kutimu moza zipandi zambili zisakala pamozi kuma ulona ngati zika kwa ni zika motani poti spaza kala mwina kulimbira na utsogoleri
ya hivyo spaza kala that's why the number early chifukwa zaka ziwa tereni vaki zaka ziva mange sawa sales enga tisungi enga tankara msugulili watu indani zaka ziva zemene zivake kuti amune enga tuunisa ma elections indani zaka ziva zemene vake kuti uyu enga tankara msugulili uyu enga nkale deputy uyu enga nkale minister uyu enga chanda chani vote the fight for powers uzankala chifukwa mwonze mavute menti pita moti ya wana another 5 years yawa UPND hii ni mavuto yoi papa nini this is DJ
Mutati exclusive alright that's all right for you today lovely viewers if you did enjoy the video please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you. Peace. I gotta go.